injury to team. He was able to split the reps. He has the start under his belt last week. I thought he came in and really did some good things. So he's excited about the opportunity. I'm looking forward to watching him play. And it's going to be interesting to see how this thing shakes out with two teams that have not been playing.
Fucking Seahawks, I've been glad they lose, dude.
He's available tonight. He impressed Pete Carroll with his warm-ups, but they don't focus on this wet night.
Ow, fucking ribs.
Let's look at the playoff picture in the NFC. You've got San Francisco with the 49ers, their big win yesterday in the desert. They're sitting at 11-3. There's still a shot for the Eagles, not just to win the division, but to get the number one seed, but they have to have the 49ers stumble in a game down the stretch. Meanwhile, on the far right, Seattle trying to become the fifth team overall. You have to add Tampa Bay to the list to get to 7-7. You got all that? Great. There's no touchdown. But just sit back and enjoy it. Your team is falling in Seattle. You are watching the Progressive Monday Night Kickoff.
Doug Lister, it's time to duel! I draw two cards. I and then a dragon. All tapped out, dude. That should have been the biggest mistake there is. Another beast. No match for my dragon, dude. Thank you. Cameron, that was a good game. Battle number two. Yeah, go first, not. Thank you. What you're thinking there, Doug Lister? One. Now blocker now.
Did you get it?
No, she gets probably tomorrow.
Thank you.
Nice monster.
Transform business, accelerate growth, predict trends. You need to begin with trust. Introducing WatsonX Governance.